大家好，我是小灿。这个视频和大家分享一下我这个电脑上的显卡 RX560 玩巫师3效果怎么样。这个巫师3啊，买了之后基本上没怎么玩过，每次就是玩那么半个小时就放下了，后来就删了。这次呢也是做一个测试，和上一个极品飞车21的一样，一个是测测显卡，另一个是测测这个原钢的 CV710 采集盒。这个采集盒也是比较老的了，我是把它接到 MacBook 上，用的是 10.13 的系统做一个测试，用台式机来玩游戏，用苹果笔记本来接收，用采集盒来采集。但是吧，这个 MacBook Pro 只能够采集30帧的 1080p 30帧。最近新买的那个 M1 的 MacBook Air， 它是不支持这款采集卡的。这款采集卡最大支持的苹果系统是 10.13， 再往上就不支持了。转回正题，说说巫师3还有 RX560 4G。 这个视频开始我用的是 1080p 最低特效，帧数基本是在50-60帧，后来我给它调到了高特效。在高特效里面有三个 N 卡的特效，关于毛发的我都关掉了。这种高特效比低特效画面要好一些，特别是在过场动画的时候，因为都是人物的大特写。选高特效之后，帧数并没有大幅度下降，基本上保持在40帧左右。在室外战斗场景帧率会低一些，最低也不会低于30帧，也会在35帧左右徘徊，而且比较稳定。后来我又打开了景深和色差，特别是景深我感觉还是挺重要的，在播放过场动画的时候，因为都是即时演算的嘛，它这个效果会好一些，更接近电影的效果。虽然我没怎么玩过巫师3，但是我也一直在关注它。它有 PS4 版本，也有任天堂 Switch 版本。据说在 PS4 普通版上的表现帧率和分辨率并不是很好，我感觉至少这个 RX560 加上 E3V2 的 CPU 加上 16G 内存，应该比 PS4 的普通版的效果应该会更好，更不用说任天堂 Switch 了。我看过视频，在 Switch 上玩巫师3好像是 720p 的，另外帧率也不够，特效更低，就算是在这种条件下也可以游玩。用 RX560 在 1080p 下面的高特效，基本上保持30帧以上的帧率也算是不错了。好了，这个视频就分享到这里，我是小灿，我们下个视频见。Need not bother. Inconceivable.
Geralt, that tunic, you look positively smashing.
Ugh, dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back?No chance he's mistaken.
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
I'll go on horseback.
Have it your way?
Think so.
Same to you. And Geralt. I shall be waiting.
Squess.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and...
Thanks, Bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound. As soon as possible.
Yeah, mention some... Not so fast, Roach. How you like that silver? Come on, Roach. Go, go. Run, Roach.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Take it easy.
Strangers coming! Run for your lives!
I'll not give her up, not on me life!
They hear her squealing. They'll kill us and take her all the same!
I'll slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse in the floor. Bastard!
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Someone who'd prefer not to be bothered while he's having a drink.
Hear that? We've a distinguished gentleman in our midst.
Shine your boots, Governor.
No. Wouldn't want the grime in your hands to rub off on them.
Bolo, did you hear what I heard?
Go away, or I'll kill you.
Damn it! Enough!
Kill! Kill him!
Form a row!
Have you
any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it! An iron fist!
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf! Understand?
Calm down. Your
man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Look.
Anything else you can tell me
about? Odd fellow.
Baron's men don't like strangers. Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. Or the Baron's men in the...
No need to worry about...
I'd rather you not make any more trouble.
Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over.
Looking for a man named Hendrik.
Aye, he did. They took him. The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange.
The just tones. Wonderful.
I cannot hear them. Weren't here long.
You in that hut when they rode off? Farewell.